W dniach od 19 do 22 listopada w Beijing Sport University w Chinach odbyła się międzynarodowa konferencja poświęcona tematyce szeroko pojętego sportu pod tytułem Wzajemne uczenie się sportu dla wspólnego dobrobytu kulturowego. Naszą uczelnię reprezentowali profesor Anna Szumilewicz i Dominik Duda.
Good afternoon everyone. I'm going to share the screen. The European Qualification Framework is a tool developed by the European Commission to compare and to transfer various qualifications between countries and also across industries, across sectors, and between higher and vocational education.
I wanted to focus on three cases based on my experience in this educational value of competitive sport, which is our topic.
According to a document published in 2008, we have EQF, and it was updated in 2017.
We can show the role models for the youth by a professional athlete. And the more competitive athletes came through into the environment,
we will have more credible professionals in the sport and physical activity sector. Thank you very much for your attention.
Thank you very much for your attention now. And this is all for me, from me.
谢谢多米尼克的精彩报告。